No. Yeah, B did maybe. This is Tucker, Julie, and Dalton. Dalton's learning how to take a picture.
Oh, I see.
Can't see him.
Tucker, can you make a smile for just a minute? I'll tell you, it's not a big deal because standing somewhere.
Well, there's Tucker, and he's going to have some deviled eggs, maybe. Deviled eggs.
Hint.
Oh, and there's Marilyn.
Auntie Michelle is busy with
Marilyn.
Video.
And then Grandma Miller.
Michelle.
And then Mommy Joy Miller.
She's busy with her video.
And there's Martin. He's preparing.
Howdy.
And then there's Kurt.
Hi, Kurt. How you doing?
Hi, Kurt.
Hi.
Howdy. How are you today?
You're getting taken as you speak.
Yeah.
And there's Ross Miller down there in the kitchen. This is the table.
Get away from that turkey, Ross Miller.
No.
Does this have sound
on? Yes, it has sound on. There's the table.
Yeah. Turkey will come out with one leg.
Here's the table for the kids.
I know. I was waiting for you to...
Here's the table.
What do you know we're going to eat? This is everybody. This is our Thanksgiving. This is Thanksgiving. Everybody at Thanksgiving.
I need to even commentate, Michelle.
Well, he yells at me for not commentating, and then he yells at me for commenting. And it's also my brother's birthday. And that little yellow... Move that thing out of the way. The little yellow card in there behind everything is from me and Martin. Martin and I should say.
I moved it.
Okay. This is my cat outside. His name is Blackie. Call him Shamu at a time. But there's Blackie. I have another really big fat cat. This is my mom's cat, really. But he was mine when I was growing up. Oh, he's going to roll over for us. What a good kitty. What a good kitty. And Toonses is missing. He's really big and fat, Toonses is. Hello, Blackie. What a good kitty. What a good boy. Yeah. Are you giving one to Tucker?
Yeah, it's for him to take...
Oh, how nice. Yeah, for him to have and watch.
If you ever decide to put one by your... Well, I gave you one for Christmas.
We have one at our house.
Yeah, but I don't remember how good that one turned out.
No, it turned out really good. It's in our tree. Sometimes the birds come to it, and sometimes they don't. I think the birds don't come because of our cats.
Oh, that's what
all the cats.
With ours, yeah.
I see them coming, though. I see them come in the early morning. They're there before our cats get turned out.
Yeah. Well, cats like the cats nail a couple of the birds. I know, especially out front. It's a black one.
The lower ones. Toonses
can't jump fast enough. He's like his daddy.
This is too bad. We'll understand why.
Come on in and sit down.
All right. Yeah, that
was a good one. This is from him. Hey, look, he's upside down for you. He's upside down. He's a little upside down kitty cat. Oh, what a good Blackie. It's Blackie.
Willen.
Okay,
right.
I'm a Willen. Coming down the walkway.
Hi, Martin.
Not in your 20s anymore, are you, mate?
Really walking out. Who's this? Who's coming? Press that backlight button.
Mm-hmm.
Although you can't see it very good in the viewfinder on the thing, it'll come out okay.
I didn't mean to bring up a bad subject.
He's trying to
He's
already had one deal fall through. So he should be happy that somebody made an offer.
Right. My brother's like, he said, don't ever. He said, next time, you know, we make an offer on something else, and you're mending the best seller. He said, don't. I don't want to hear it.
How you doing? You
know, he's the worst seller in the world.
Feeling up better?
You like some veggies?
Here's some hard-boiled eggs. Michelle brought hard-boiled eggs. Would you like a hard-boiled egg?
Me?
Yeah, there's plenty
My God, the hard-boiled eggs are sure gone down.
Yeah.
I was afraid they were going to be.
They're good.
Oh, they'll be gone.
Yeah, what else can I do?
Because it's soft.
You can have a bite and override.
Check with Grandma Joy first.
Watch her. Sorry.
Thank you.
Let's grab one more.
No, thank you. That's fine.
Okay.
I know Kurt's about to.
If you go RFRF, you could be a seal.
Yeah.
Times up.
It's got 0-1. Yeah, ours is a lot of ours are 0-1.
Well, that means 2001.
We just next year is all 2000.
He's outside somewhere.
He was going to be a whole different thing. Well, you know, we talked to so many people. They're more afraid of his computer glitch than they are of an earthquake. And I think I feel the opposite. I'd be more afraid of an earthquake than a computer glitch.
You saw Toonses. Now where are you going? You gonna go see Blackie?
7900.
We really like Blackie. Tucker? Where is he? Around the corner? No, he was over here. He's gone now. He was sitting right here. We can show all the... There's your bicycle. You want to ride your bike? Woo! Tucker's backing up on his bicycle. Where are you going to go riding at? Street until it's safe. Wait, look both ways. Stop. I hear something. Stop. Okay, we're recording Tucker on his bike. Well, this is a steep hill, Tucker. Do you normally wear a helmet, Tucker?
Yeah, but
at home. Okay, so be very careful. Well, we don't want to go down
the fence.
We'll go on the side. Let's go off-roading on the side here. Off-road. Off-road. Tucker's off-roading. Woo! There you go. Stay on the side there. Okay, you can go on the side.
I can do that again, that's fine.
Yeah. Whew, you just made a skid mark. That's a good one. Should I bring it as close up? Close up of that mark you made?
Yeah, over there though.
There's a better mark over there. Okay. Okay, let's get a close-up. Let's see what kind of skid mark we've got going on here. Oh, I see. Quite the skid mark. Right there. Am I in your way? Whee! Oh, Tucker. Go on the edge. Oh! You scared me. I thought you were gonna die. Woo!
Did you see that?
I did, I got it on film.
I wonder if there's a curb I can jump off of.
We don't have curbs in Cambria. No curbs in Cambria.
Of
this little pole thing right there, that little stick. All right, we'll zoom it in on that stick. Downhill this way. Okay.
Darn it, I messed up.
Okay. Got that one. Ooh, pretty cool sound effects there.
Wait, I messed up. Hey, it jumped. A little bump in the road. Speed bump.
Oh, there, your front tire came off.
Cambrian wildlife.
Cambrian wildlife, a persistent plucky squirrel. He needs to be fed.
He's our pet squirrel, my mom's pet squirrel.
Are you going to feed him, Michelle?
Well, where do we feed him? Mom already fed him.
No, but he hasn't come down. You need to bring throw some. I think he's concerned for the dog. Yeah, here it goes. He sees it now. All right, I think that's enough. I mean, how much can a squirrel eat, for God's sake?
Let's go in here and see if we can see him.
This is his...
I'm gonna do man overboard.
Take a picture of this.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at Gary.
I think it'll see it. Yeah. I think that's kind of crazy, doesn't he?
Want to see man overboard?
Okay. What's man overboard?
That's a little bishop. That's where he pushes you off the cliff. I think he might be concerned to the dog, Michelle.
Yeah, I think he is. Because he wants to come down. If we go inside, he might venture down.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Go! Whee! I'm sure how this is going to work.
Let's just see the turkey. There's
our
turkey.
You can stand up, Ross. You stand up.
It's not that. It's the table.
Tucker, get out of the way. The camera behind you.
Hold still. Okay. Can you hold the table a little still? Try doing that.
I'm trying to hold it.
Oh, help hold the table still.
Hello out there.
There's the chef. Oh,
that's
the
right.
One that made it all.
It's pretty hard.
Now, Tucker, I'm going to try and get you this sweet
feast.
I'm not quite sure where it is.
All that food is going to be eaten.
No, you didn't get down to the bone, did
you? No.
There's the turkey. Close up on the turkey.
That's some good white meat, though.
Yum. Mm.
Well, does he need to have the table held?
Oh, it's not.
This is a bib that somebody gave me in town.
You got to make that face.
Oh, he made a bib.
He's got beautiful eyes.
Baby. So I had to do this.
Okay. That's beautiful.
Like he needs a bib.
Tucker, why don't you... If you stand over by Grandma Joy, you might get
it. He says, why is everybody so excited?
Me, so what's going on here with Dalton? Who can explain what's happening here?
What's happening here?
He's having his Thanksgiving dinner.
He said, what's happening here?
It's his first Thanksgiving. And is this, does he normally eat food?
He doesn't know what's coming.
Yes.
All right, here we go. One, two, three. All right. Look at that. Oh,
he's going to cry.
He says, well, wait a minute.
He
says, that may not, that's not too bad.
Right, he started to cry.
He's still licking.
And then he stopped.
Wait till he gets on the right horse.
Just think when you start eating squash.
Mashed potatoes, too. Mashed potatoes.
Scary. I look like a scary clown. You know, like kids cry when they see clowns?
Can you see
same thing he does with me. Cries when he sees me.
Yeah, he made a funny face.
That's what he does when he sees me.
It's not soft and warm.
Oh, cuddly. This is a hard spoon.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Julie.
But he eats it.
He doesn't see you,
I'm different.
Like me. It's a different person, different voice.
Right.
He opens his mouth, though.
Well,
he spits it out.
Is this
plate lead based?
Oh, Jesus. I would say no, no matter what it is.
Right. Environmentally, Papa looked like Dalton.
My mother, this lady, came to my house and she took a little banana and she mushed it all up and made me feed him banana. And you should have seen Papa went, oh, he said, my God. And I was screaming, no, no, don't do that. You can't do that. Don't feed this kid. He's not supposed to eat yet. And my mom goes, oh, it's okay. A little banana will hurt.
How old was Gary? Three or four months?
He was something like this.
Well, usually three and a half months, you can start feeding him a little more.
Oh, I can't believe he's really, that you're actually doing it, really. I mean,
the book says.
I just thought a teeny spoon just for fun, you know, just a thing.
How old is he?
Now the book says
he's only 2 and a half.
2 and a half months?
Yeah.
Well, we started with Tucker at about 2 months.
I started with Christmas.
It's interesting to get to like some of the stuff.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you guys get that.
Yeah.
So I bought it the other day. Or
maybe
about
it says in my book what age they were. I'm sure it does.
Guards the shaft for
things. Oh,
and the special
for the cereal.
That would be
CD and let him see it on the CD.
This is what happens.
That would be a lot of fun.
Uh-oh. Michelle, are you getting this?
They're teaching him way too young.
He says, where's that wine?
Salute to happy Thanksgiving.
He's smiling, too.
He's looking so cute.
Yeah,
he's
making
faces. And his best. Oh, that's a great
what was that?
What does it look?
You should get the turkey in it, too, Michelle, so he knows Thanksgiving in the future.
Boy, is he watching Grandpa over there.
Oh, look at him. He's just so cute. Oh, he's at one of his cutest things.
He's about half smiling.
This is my very best trick.
The whole thing. Down.
Oh, my God.
Skittles, too.
Take a bite of green onion.
Look at that face.
We should show the video camera.
Julie, you know what happens now is he sleeps through the night for, like, you know, 10 hours. And
that's
it.
You got a lot in there, don't you, Tucker?
No, I did it last night. No, not last night.
Skittles. No, empty Skittles. Oh,
no more Skittles. My goodness. And have a little onion with it.
You got
to really
shove it in.
Oh, no.
We have to go off that.
You're ready to run.
We have to go off that.
What are you doing, Tucker?
He took a bite of green onion to go with his Skittles.
Oh, Tucker. I'm getting sick. Do you want to go to the restroom?
No.
Where is it?
I think that's interesting, huh?
Do you think the tooth fairy is going to come to Grandma? The tooth fairy? Show Grandma your two teeth.
The tooth fairy.
Look at that. And look at him. Look at, do yours.
Do yours.
Do you want a fairy is going to come?
Listen, let me explain to you. Look at Grandma did a good job.
Oh, she had her teeth though.
She's having the dentist fix her teeth.
Oh, she's going to show that.
Temporary.
And she's going to have ones that are permanent.
Caps.
But these are temporary.
I used to have.
So sometimes she has a little trouble for a week or so.
See, we're both getting new teeth.
She seems to be all right.
It will be. It will be.
So I'm going to look
You're made out of
cork.
Well, I don't
want to
swallow.
Oh, right at the critical moment. Oh, wait.
Just open my mouth.
You go ahead. Is everybody together?
Yeah.
Why is Kurt standing up, honey?
Because he doesn't want to go back in there and sit.
Well, we can move the table and let him park the sea.
He doesn't park the sea in the Red Sea.
He doesn't want to. It's okay, but we're doing a little tutu here.
Yeah, he's what?
Ready?
Oh.
Shall we do it?
Yeah, I can't. The lights are over there. I can't.
Let me get out of the way.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gary. Happy birthday to you. And may the Lord.
Gary,
it's got a yellow house on it.
And Gary,
oh,
I get it.
Gary,
Gary, Gary,
this is the dunes. See, that's the sand. And the rocks and the little
plants
and the yellow house.
Who thought of all that? Actually,
your father.
Well, no, she's making about cloisters. But the woman down here tried her best to make it like the cloisters.
That's cute.
She tried to make the dunes and the sand and the sea and the yellow house.
Yeah.
And she also put 30 on there.
Yes. She had more fun with that thing, doing that.
Happy birthday.
So I think,
I like that.
However, Gary, you don't eat the bonus.
Oh, you wish
Tony was here. I don't know. I have no
idea. That's my kitty cat. That's Martin, upset.
Yeah. Should I go get you my jacket?
This is the mess after the fact.
This is Michelle kissing. Should I go get my coat for you?
Good. There's Tuna-nator. Tuna-nator. Here he comes. This is our big fat cat, the fattest cat in the world. Look, he's talking.
I'll pick him up, Michelle, and
hold
him.
Oh,
yes.
See, look at his belly. That's a big fat cat. If I've ever seen one. Hi. There's
He's
mommy and the
big kitty.
Cat. I'm gonna look, zoom right in.
Wait, here's his
and
big
let's look at his belly. Hold on, let me zoom out to see that belly.
There's Dad, okay.
Look at the big belly on the kitty. Oh my goodness, he can hardly. This doesn't. You can hardly see how big and fat he is.
Well, that's because he's just a petite.
There. He just. Oh. My mom has to really get him up and over her shoulder. He's about 15 pounds.
You want to bring him in?
Yeah, let's try to.
Goes into the
there he goes.
Yes, you want light.
And then, so I'm able to, I actually.
He can, he's good.
I have a little box, and I caught this box.
Big. Oh, now he's upset. He wants
so
some turkey.
I let
he wants some Thanksgiving turkey.
I said outside, so I don't think, lift the box up, and I sat here looking for a long time.
Should I put him on the ground? Yeah,
let's.
There's the big
little box. Behind him.
Oh, did he come out?
He says, I'm a big fat kitty and I want some more food even. More food for the fat cat.
Wait, he won't do it.
Get yourself up there, Tucker.
I'm serious. Help. Like that rabbi poison. Help me.
What's happened to Tucker over there?
The other thing is you can take him in the bedroom and
do it close
the
door. I wanted to roll on his back.
To be away
from
him. What? What she wants to do? Because she's going to take a picture to England.
Yeah, he's going to go.
So never can we go in the other room?
Didn't you just
go in the other room.
Almost said?
A minute. And then we'll come out again. And he'll.
And then we'll take your picture, Tucker.
All right. Martin,
come in here and play
then
with
he
this
can
cat.
Go out the back door when you're done.
Okay.
He's the biggest cat I've ever seen in the whole world. Go show us something, little dudes. Do something. Make him play,
hey,
Martin.
The good kitty cat.
He says, oh, I love that, Martin.
Oh,
he says, oh, I'll help you.
Ah, relax. He said, that kitty's gone.
Oh, that big, loud.
Big fatty. Big fatty.
Let's see your belly. Show everybody your belly. Tickle his feeties. Oh, you're not doing much for the he's not doing much for the camera.
Well, he's just gone in. I'm very concerned. I think it's
should little, I come watch you?
No. It's a little
Come on there, little Toonsies. Well, this is it. This is all Toonsies gets. Whether he plays or not, that's ridiculous. He says, I'm too fat to play. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. He won't reach for it because he's too fat to move.
Oh, you big ferocious kitty.
Oh, he's going to get up and move. Oh, great.
The size of you, kitty cat.
All right, that's enough recording.
Look at the size of you. Look at the size of you.
Oh, there we go. All right, then you can...
She did.
Good. Oh, I hope you didn't make it. It's terribly embarrassing.
No.
Martin, I'm getting this. Martin, push him over.
Push him over?
Watch. Push him over. I'm getting this. No, push him over. Just push him over.
He's like, that's it. Come on.
We see Martin's bald spot. Martin has a bald spot.
I don't have a bald spot at all.
Got it on tape.
Panda, I don't have a bald spot, do I, mister? No, I don't have a bald spot. She's lying to me.
Jeff is going to come in a minute.
That's how you kill a mouse.
Jeff is thinking about coming. Oh, there's Tiger. Tiger Panda be having so much fun.
Is that right? They say, is that right? Is that right? Is that right?
Doop. There's Martin.
Get that.
Kinda.
You can get a little somersault? What's wrong with you?
I was over there. Battery's running out.
Yeah, it is as well. Because it's somersaults, you miss it. And you can't believe you missed that somersault. Oh, perfect.
Oh, Jeff is looking up at us now. Jeff.
I wouldn't miss that somersault. It's a hoax to flip. This is the back. Don't get my face.
This is how Martin and the cats play with each other. They're playing chase in the house, and Martin's secretly hiding, playing peekaboo back in the corner there. There, now Panda's going to stalk him. Panda's hiding underneath the chair. Hard to see, but here we go, there. He's looking for him. Panda does nothing all day. This is very good entertainment. Oh, here he goes. Oh, he's going to run away because he thinks Martin's going to chase him. And Jaffa and Tiger kind of get in on it as well. Playing peekaboo. Here goes Jaffa now. He's going to go attack. Oop. He goes, gosh. Oop, the bee runs away. And then Panda runs, and then Tiger runs. And here they go. Here goes Jaffa. Jaffa's going to check it out. He runs away. Panda. Tiger. He's going to try to play.
He's a monkey face.
He just went and hid behind over here. He's hiding. His tail's wagging. Oops, cats. That was a cat. Were you looking at me? What are you looking at me for, Tice?
No, Jack over there too.
He's right behind you.
Well, you monkey, what are you doing?
Well, great. That was some poor Jaffa. That was some Jaffa in the butt. I was like confused.
He got scared then.
Hit him in the head?
Hit him in the nose!
Well, I missed it. I mean, I got it on tape, but I didn't get to see it. He has a healthy respect for the tennis ball now. Oh, look, Jaffa's afraid.
He doesn't want to get anywhere near it there.
Look, they're all afraid. Oh, here he's coming.
So I'm gonna stick with my mouse.
You crazy cat.
You
crazy cat. Oh, now Panda's at the tennis ball. Panda decided Tiger decided he'd get that tennis ball. I was deciding on something else. I missed it.
Tiger.
Poor Tiger got attacked just then.
Hey, you little lovebirds, what are you doing?
Laying down for a good night's rest.
Give Jaffa cake.
My hair, he loves my hair. Where's
my hair, sweetie? Kind of, you watching mommy? Dan, the life of the kitties. All in order of dominance. Look at that.
Our job is never done.
Yes. That's what Michelle's job is. She's in the sofa bed.
With her blanket.
Hey, Jaffy. Jaffa! Yeah, he said. I'm too tired.
He's gonna go night-night. He's perfect.
Yeah. Panda there's got his pillow. Ooh. Yeah, you get snuggled.
That's my
Wait, watch what Tiger does.
You'll be so thing away from me. You know, I don't want to see this.
I can't really see because the chair's in the way. It's gotta go to the right.
Leg of the table's in the way. Alright, butt face. Well.
Still can't see.
It's fine. No more spilling into it.
I'm getting a close up.
Of what? Michelle.
Martin and what he does all day long. Martin in the chair. There's the cutie toys. There's the cat. Cat face. Beautiful cat face sleeping. There's another cat. Beautiful cat. Let's go check out what Tiger's doing. Tiger's looking scavenging, naughty boy. He should not be scavenging. Oops, here he goes. Down to some Martin's lap. Now he's going to sit right on top of Martin. Decides that that's where he belongs. Whenever Martin says stand your homework. Our lives are boring. No more.